Okay, I would like to know what is the meaning, the cultural, the historical meaning of this place for not only Turkey, also for Iraq?
Mesopotamia and the Tigris River are the land of the Sumerians. This is where civilization started 5,000 years ago. This is, water was the center of the culture and the civilization on the Sumerians. You go still now to the south of Iraq, you see the marshes, which are wetlands that, you know, during the floods and the low tides, they fill with water, and there's fishing there, there's a buffalo, water buffaloes that live in the marshes, and they cannot live anywhere else because their body, if they don't get into the water, they die. And this is one of the source of incomes. This is how, you know, the culture has persisted all over these thousands of years. There is the reed that grows in the marshes, the water buffaloes give milk, the fishing, all of this will be lost. And the culture that has been kept for 5,000 years, dating back to the Sumerians, will be lost. So this is a really, you know, cultural significance to the Iraqi people and to the people here in Hasankeyf. They used to use the river to trade. They used to build the keleks here, boats, and transport goods and people through the Tigris into Mosul, Baghdad. So it's really going to kill, you know, thousands of years of civilization.
The construction of the dam, could it put in risk the Arab marshes in Iraq?
Yes, because the river flows from Turkey all over Iraq into the south and into the Gulf. You have actually the Tigris and the Euphrates joined together in Basra, which is the southernmost point in Iraq, and they flow into the Gulf. Actually, also these dams are affecting the flow of the river into the sea, and this has a lot of implications. But one of the implications is that the salty water is coming into the river. So this water is not anymore fresh water, it's salty water. This causes a lot of health issues and problems for the populations that live in the south of Iraq.
Okay, for finish, give me five reasons to save this river.
This river is of cultural significance to the people. They are connected, their livelihood is connected to the river. There are social and economic impacts to the people living along the river. There's a, you know, source of income, so this will be lost. People will have to migrate, so there's displacement. And the natural environment that lives around the river, the birds, the fish, the animals that coexist in this river is because of the water. If there's no water, there's no life.